Hi, my name's Andy.
And my name's Julia, and we're proud to be members of the Blue House of Reveur.
Reveur is a French word that means dreamer, and the students in our house have big dreams, big goals, and the determination to make those dreams and goals become a reality.
Students here at Reveur tend to be competitive, passionate, and goal-oriented. And at times, their artistic side can lead them to have their head in the stars.
As you look here on the crest, you can notice that the helmet is facing forward. This indicates that the students in Reveur will let nothing stand in between them and their dreams and goals.
The main symbol of Reveur is the crescent moon. As you may notice, it prominently appears twice on our crest.
The main symbolic animal for Reveur is the unicorn, shown here on the crest.
The unicorn is a powerful and beautiful creature that is almost always impossible to tame. It is said that a unicorn's tear can cure any pain or problem, and when one of Reveur's students uses their passion in the right way, they too can have that power.
Reveur's secondary symbolic animal is the wolf.
The wolf is a symbol of freedom, competitive nature, and wild abandon. And when there's a full moon, the greatest spirit inside of a Reveur member